Okay guys, today I will be sharing with you how to use the S-Touch by 34. This today is because I need casting distance. So, yep, that's how it is. Let's see. The do is actually you put your leader into the hole. Put your leader into the hole. Once it's in already, right, put it hot like that. Once you wet your lines right here, for me, I'm gonna use my saliva. You push everything through, like the beads, push the rubber through. 1, 2, 3. Once it's, so this is how rig up S-Touch. Your jig head on 0.5. Yep, here you go. This is where you attach your S-carry, or if you want, you can even use a very light sinker depending on your rod poundage.